Aquarius sound meditation, self-knowledge. Make yourself comfortable. Put your feet on the ground and close your eyes. Just relax and be still. Only with self-knowledge, which includes thinking and deciding, can development take place. In other words, self-knowledge is a necessary condition. Before willpower and self-control can be strengthened, you have to have a certain amount of self-knowledge in order to have a clear-cut idea why you want to develop these attributes. What is your goal? And in what direction should this willpower and self-control be utilized? Thank you. On one hand, in order to have willpower, the reason has to be clear in your mind. On the other hand, to find out your true goals and wishes, and most important of all, in order to gain self-knowledge, you definitely need to already have some willpower to begin with. Thus, it works both ways. Why it is necessary to have self-knowledge? What are its advantages? How costly is it to attain? What are the disadvantages of not having it? Self-development cannot be done without self-knowledge. This self-knowledge is the only thing that really counts, the only thing. If you want to gain self-knowledge, you have to reconcile yourself first to the idea, I have to do that which is most difficult for me, for there lies the key. The divine laws are made in such a way that the things you need come to you anyway. But it will be so much easier if you meet them halfway. If you decide out of your own accord, I want it because I obviously need it, and then step into it yourself. If life forces or pushes you into it, sort of against your will, it will not only be so much harder, but it will come to you again and again until you have learned through self-knowledge that you need what life gives you and that you meet it freely yourself. Then the lesson will be learned, and life will have other things to offer you. Make a list of your faults. And if you can think of only two or three faults, then you have proof that you do not know yourself. Then you can avail yourself of the opportunity of self-purification and self-knowledge by doing what seems at first so difficult. Ask the people around you to tell you what your faults are. This will give you knowledge about yourself, and this will teach you the humility you need. Please visualize for another 5 minutes that you gain more self-knowledge, and then slowly come back. Thank you.